scared. Pretty much. Up here. No. Just a sub achievement. No balls.
The chill you feel is the herald of your doom.
Okay, here's the thing. Over here. Stay on the stairs and make sure nothing comes all the way down. Right, get an achievement. Sub achievement.
Bolster my defenses. Hurry, bless you.
Among the walls.
Your efforts Are you?
That was just too stupid. Not exactly. Loser. Don't be taking him off me. Don't hit him. Health view at the same point in time, it displaces them. It's easier if I kill them because I can kill them quickly. Or if I have to run around and get them, that's okay. Uh-huh. Doubtful it's worth anything. Doubtful. Parrot. Careful. Don't be attacking them.
Rock.
Scourge was not our greatest enemy.
For what? It don't matter. Careful of that string. Get that. It's like blood, you could say. Yes. Actually, team speak it. Just not as used as it what used to be long ago. Yeah, kind of is, you could almost say. No. something. Okay, where we're going to be going next? Well, here's the thing, gonna have to be rather careful. Go ahead and loot him. Okay. Now, when you come here, you look over to where I'm pointing, my character's pointing at, swim there and be fast. I'm trying to pull all the aggro here. Go ahead, go up. Going. Okay, go ahead and link the Northrend dungeons again. Yes. Gotta be careful.
Your face is a
mortal. Yeah, he's bad. Trust me.
I am no mere dragon. You will find that I am much more arrogant. The challenge is not.
No. Unless you have a death wish. I didn't say it won't affect me, because I heal so dang fast. I heal. I am a druid. Don't get in front of her. Stay behind her. Track. Move. She will, a little bit certainly. Actually, okay, you see that twilight portal over there? Enter that. Make sure you deal with what's in there quick enough. Don't dilly dabble. There should be a dragon or dragon can or whatever in there. Try to rip them apart and get out of there. Don't dilly daddle. Yeah. We're in the middle of that. Automatic thing. No. Okay. Well, here's the thing. We're fighting this guy. He will, from time to time, create a moving firewall. So every so often, she'll create a moving firewall. You've got to try to make sure, okay, every firewall has a gap in it. Try to move your character where the gap will basically go over you, so you don't take the fire, you don't take the hit. Trust me, the firewall's always going to be moving forward, but there's going to be a point somewhere on that firewall where you can stand and the firewall will just go right over you without hitting you. Go by now.
It is my charge to watch over these eggs. I will see you through.
You'll see it. If you have deadly boss mods, it'll alert you that it's about to happen.
Such flammable little insects.
Uh-huh.
is. I will feast on your remains.
No.
Your heart is music to my ears. Your heart is music to my ears. I hunger. Still, I thirst.
He's not dead. And don't attack anything else, just that bitch.
You there! Step forward!
Dark target. Yeah. achievements. That's up to you.